Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As I did tell you from my last video, I will be installing the hair that I received from an AliExpress vendor. So pretty much this is just a braid pattern that I have. I put all of the braids going back right here. And then I have a braid going across the back right here. That's pretty much just for my base and then my weaving cap so I can make it look real natural across the back just in case I do want to pull it up in a ponytail. And then these braids right here will be for me to create an anchor for my frontal. But this is the weaving net that I will be using. So I'm just going to go ahead and open this and install the weaving net. And it just comes pretty much like this. So you just fit this to your head and begin stitching. And also, one thing, you don't want to make it too tight because once you start sewing in your bundles in your frontal, it will pull a little tighter. But I'm going to start it a little further back behind my hairline, so it doesn't show through on my frontal that I'm going to be installing. For my thread, I'm actually just doing the loop through method and pulling it tight.
here, I'm just showing you guys how I tie my knot. All I do is just pull it through once, as you see here. And then I just loop it around and pull it again twice to make a double knot. And that is how I tie the knots to start sewing when I have new thread for my sew-ins.
Thank you.
the finished product with the net on. And then next, I will show you guys a video of me installing the hair. Thank you for tuning in to my channel.
Please make sure you like and subscribe.